देवी सर्वभूतेषु दयारूपेण संस्कृता नमस्तस्ये 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 नमो नमः दुर्गा दुर्गति दुर्कर मंगल कर सब काज मन मंदिर उज्जवल करो कृपा कर के आज ऐसा प्यार बहारे मैया ऐसा प्यार बहारे मैया चरणों से लग जाऊं मैं सब अंधकार मिटा दे मैया दर सत्रा कर पाऊं मैं ऐसा प्यार बहारे मैया को मैया अब तक ना पहचान सका अब तक ना पहचान सका क्यों आया कह है जाना जो बिना है जान सका ये बिना जय जय माँ, जय जय माँ, जय जय माँ, जय जय माँ, तेरी महिमा, तेरी महिमा, तेरी महिमा अपरंपार, तेरी महिमा अपरंपार, जय जय माँ, जय जय माँ, जय जय माँ, जय जय माँ, तेरी महिमा, तेरी महिमा अपरंपार, तेरी महिमा अपरंपार। घर में तुम रहते माता, जिस घर में तुम रहते माता, जिस घर में तुम रहते माता, सब सदगुण उस घर में आते, सब सदगुण उस घर में आते, तेरी महिमा, तेरी महिमा अपरंपार, तेरी महिमा अपरंपार, जय जय माँ, जय जय माँ, जय जय माँ, जय जय माँ, तेरी महिमा अपरंपार, तेरी महिमा अपरंपार। तुम बिन यज्ञना ना होवे माँ, तुम बिन यज्ञना ना होवे माँ, तुम बिन यज्ञना ना होवे माँ, वस्त्र न कोई तुम बिन पाते, वस्त्र न कोई तुम बिन पाते, तेरी महिमा, तेरी महिमा अपरंपार, तेरी महिमा अपरंपार, जय जय माँ, जय जय माँ, जय जय माँ, जय जय माँ, तेरी महिमा अपरंपार, तेरी महिमा अपरंपार। आरती जो कर तेरे माता, आरती जो कर तेरे माता, आरती जो कर तेरे माता, आनंद हो और पाप सब जाते, आनंद हो और पाप सब जाते, तेरी महिमा, तेरी महिमा अपरंपार, तेरी महिमा अपरंपार, जय जय माँ, जय जय माँ, जय जय माँ, जय जय माँ, तेरी महिमा, तेरी महिमा अपरंपार, तेरी महिमा अपरंपार, तेरी महिमा अपरंपार।
बुरेश्वर उमापति महादेव की जय। आर्षक्ति जगदम्बा माता की जय। बुरे श्री पवन पुत्र हनुमान की जय। शुभ स्वागतम, वेलकम टू दिस इवनिंग संध्या, एज यू जॉइन वंस मोर अगेन इन अनदर ब्यूटीफुल इवनिंग ऑफ कथा डिवोशन टू द फीट ऑफ महाकाली माँ, द सेवंथ फॉर्म ऑफ देवी दुर्गा। Whilst we engage in this beautiful worship, and whilst we are about to join a beautiful katha, we also take the opportunity to say swagatam and welcome to Bhai Kishan Ji and Media Concepts 29 for joining with us for yet another most beautiful evening of devotion, taking our devotion to the home of those who are unable to be here, and of course, bringing that blessing of Devi Ma to each and everyone. As you have already performed our puja and worship, let us all stand as we join in arati. At this time, as we wave the sacred lamp of arati, we pray to Mahalakshmi Ma Uma, you are that light itself. May that light of divinity remove all darkness in our lives, in the form of lust, greed, anger and hatred. May you bring that divine light of divinity to each and every one of us. Om. साचम च वरदि संयुक्तम वहिनयोचितामया दीपगृहान रेवस्य त्रैलोक्यतिमिरापहम यानि तानि च पापानि जन्महृतानि च तानि तानि प्रश्यन्ते प्रक्षणा प्रदे पदे उमया सुनो मेरे देवे पर्वतवासिनी तेरा पारण पाया तेरा पारण पाया सुनो मेरे देवी पर्वतवासिनी तेरा पारण पाया तेरा पारण पाया सुपारे द्वचा नारियल पान सुपारे द्वचा नारियल रे तेरे भीत चराया रे तेरे भीत चराया सुनो मोरे देवी पर्वतवासिनी तेरा पारण पाया तेरा पारण पाया। ओम सर्व मंगल मंगले शिवे सर्वार्थ सारिके शरण्ये त्र्यम्बके गौरी नारायणी नमोस्तुते। सुवाचोर तेरे अंग विराजे सुवाचोर तेरे अंग विराजे केसरी तिलक लगाया केसरी तिलक लगाया सुनो मोरी देवी पर्वतवासिनी तेरा पारण पाया तेरा पारण पाया। ब्रह्मा वीर परे तेरे द्वारे शंकर ज्ञान लगाया शंकर ज्ञान लगाया सुनो मोरी देवी पर्वतवासिनी तेरा पारण पाया तेरा पारण पाया। हारती धूप दी माने वीर यह आरती मोहन भोग लगाया मोहन भोग लगाया सुनो मोरी देवी पर्वत वासिनी तेरा पारन पाया तेरा पारन पाया ओम जयंती काली मंगलकारी भद्रकाली कपालिनी दुर्गार्चना शिवाधात्री स्वाहा स्वधा नमोस्तुते धन्यो भगत मैं तेरे गुण गावे धन्यो भगत मैं तेरे गुण गावे मन वांछित फल पाया मन वांछित फल पाया अम्बा सुनो मोरी देवी पर्वत वासिनी तेरा पारण पाया तेरा पारण पाया This evening, my dear friends and devotees, as we worship Devi Maya, today is Somvar hai, Monday, day specially dedicated for the worship of Lord Shiva, and so we offer salutations to Shankara.
Bam bole hare, mora man kamnam pura kare. Bam bole hare, mora man kamnam pura kare. Mora man kamnam pura kare. Mora man kamnam pura kare. Bam bole hare, mora man बाबा के धाम पर गंगा के दार पर गंगा के दार बाबा के धाम पर गंगा के दार पर गंगा के दार सब के रतवा बाबा दुआ सब के रतवा बाबा दुआ बम भोले हरे मोर मन कामना पूरा करे बम भोले हरे मोर मन कामना पूरा करे ओम नमः शिवाय हरि ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय हरि ओम नमः शिवाय
पूरे जगदम्बा माता की महाकाली माता की उमापति महादेव की यू मे हैव रिस्पेक्टफुल सीट्स दिस इवनिंग वंस मोर अगेन शुभ स्वागतम एंड वेलकम टू दिस इवनिंग अ संध्या टू ऑल दोस जॉइनिंग विद अस फ्रॉम योर वंडरफुल होम्स दिस इवनिंग वंस मोर स्वागतम एंड वेलकम A beautiful pravachan taken from Devi Mahatam and of course Devi Bhagavatam. As you experience the bliss of Kali Ma, the Das Mahavidyas, we have learned thus far about the manifestation of Kali Ma. What does she symbolize? How do we worship the Devi? This evening, we learn about the second of the Das Mahavidyas, that beautiful roop of the Devi. But before journeying to Katha, let us all sit upright, let us cheer our hands together, and let us join in prayer. As we are about to offer salutations to Bhagwan once more, we offer gratitude to God. We simply say thank you, Bhagwan, for the gift of life. Thank you, Bhagwan, for another opportunity to join in devotion, to worship you, Devi. Thank you, Bhagwan, for everything. Because everything in life happens by the grace and blessing of Hari. Om Hari Om Hari Om Hari Om देवी माँ काली माँ शक्ति माँ हमें दया करो। ओम श्री गणेशाय नमः। ओम श्री सरस्वत्यै नमो नमः। ओम श्री गुरु चरण कमलेभ्यो नमो नमः। श्री गोविंदाय नमो नमः। वक्रतुंडा महाकाय सूर्यकोटि समप्रभा निर्विघ्नं गुरुमेरेव सर्वकार्येषु सर्वदा। सर्वमंगलमंगल्ये शिवे सर्वार्थसारिके शरण्ये त्र्यंबिके गौरी नारायणी नमोस्तु ते। त्र्यंबकं यजामहे सुगंधिं पुष्टिवर्धनं उर्वारुकमेव वन्दनात् मृत्योर्मुक्षे मामृता। भद्रकाली नमो नित्यं सर्वशक्ति स्वरूपिणी नारायणी नमोऽस्तु ते। सैल्यूटेशंस टू हनुमान जी। लाल देह लाली लसे अरुधरि लाल लंगूर भद्र देह लाल वरलंग जय 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 कपिसु। We offer salutations to Devi Durga. Jai Durge,
Jai Jai Durge,
Jai Durge Jagadambe Durga Kali Ma, Jai Jai Jagadamba Tu Shirawali Ma, Ma Jai Ma, Ma Jai Ma. जगदम्बे दुर्गा काली मां जय जय जगदम्बा तु शिरावाली मां। या देवी सर्वभूतेषु दुर्गा रूपिणा संस्थिता नमस्तसे 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 नमो नमः। या देवी सर्वभूतेषु काली रूपिणा संस्थिता नमस्तसे 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 नमो नमः। जय दुर्गे
जय जय दुर्गे
जय दुर्गे जगदम्बे दुर्गा काली माँ जय जय जगदम्बा तु शिरावाली माँ। माँ जय माँ माँ जय माँ माँ जय माँ माँ देवी माँ। माँ जय माँ माँ जय माँ माँ जय माँ माँ काली माँ। या देवी सर्वभूतेषु शक्तिरूपेण संस्थिता नमस्तस्यै 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 नमो नमः।
पूरे जगदम्बे माता की।
मेरे फ्रेंड्स एंड डिवोटीज,
दिस इवनिंग एज वी लर्न अबाउट दिस सकंद ऑफ विदस महाविद्या द 88,000 ऋषिस एंड मुनीस गैदरिंग एंड मेनी शरण्य दे आर आस्किंग ऑफ द ग्रेट सौनक महामुनि to tell to them about the form, the second form of Vidas Mahavidya, whom is Tara Devi. Tara Devi, my dear friends, sometimes we see pictures and we think that all are Kali Mata. And when we look at the pictures, you see in the hands, she holds different items, different weapons. And some of the features on the image will be different. And then we will question ourselves, but how did they make Kali Mata like this? Kali Maya has different roops and different forms. Dakshineshwar Kali, for instance. Badra Kali Mata, various forms. One of the forms of Devi Ma is called Tara Devi. Where did this Devi come from? The rishis and munis gathering together, they are about to learn just like us. Saunak Mahamuni says that at the very beginning of creation, at the churning of the ocean, which would have taken place around this very set time, we are in the month of Kartik. And Samudra Madan took place during the month of Kartik. And why is the Mandara mounting is placed upon the tortoise? And Vasuki is used as the rope, that nag, that snake. The devas are on one end and the asuras are on the other end. The asuras, my dear friends, the devas want to churn the ocean to gain what? After they have lost their powers, for those who are familiar with this katha, after the devas would have lost their powers, they had to churn the ocean to gain back their immortality. And the only way they can churn the ocean is if they had others to help them to churn the ocean. The devas, they asked the asuras to help them to churn the ocean. And they are telling to the asuras that if you help us churn the ocean, we will split the nectar half and half. And during the Navratri, in our kathas, we would have learned that the asuras like one thing. What is that? Immortality, power. People who have asura-like qualities, like power, and like abhiman and ego and pride and all of these things. And so, the devas and the asuras are churning the ocean. And once they churn the ocean, what takes place? Katha tells to us this evening.
Sri Kali Sharanam Mama, Sri Kali Sharanam Mama, Sri Kali Sharanam Mama, Devi Sri Kali Sharanam Mama, Sri Kali Sharanam Mama, Sri Kali Sharanam Mama, Sri Kali Sharanam Mama, Devi Sri Kali Sharanam Mama. Amarpuri aur sab loka तू महिमा के सभार का ज्वाला में है ज्योति तुम्हारे नर नारे पूजे नर नारे
रिवर्स द असुरस चर्निंग द ओशन माय डियर फ्रेंड्स एंड डिवोटीज एज दे आर चर्निंग द ओशन द फर्स्ट थिंग दैट कम्स फ्रॉम द ओशन इज पॉइजन. Poison begins to rise from the ocean. My dear friends and devotees, whenever we are doing anything in life, the first thing that comes before us is what? Negative things. And negative things would always come before what? Positive things. Before good things happen in life, bad things will take place. And so, the poison begins to arise from the milky ocean. The devas, the asuras are worried, what should we do with this poison? And whom would take this poison? And so, the devas remember, there is one person who is known as the destroyer, and who will indeed destroy this poison. Whom is that? Katha tells to us.
Sri Kali Sharanam Mama, Sri Kali Sharanam Mama, Sri Kali Sharanam Mama, Devi Sri Kali Sharanam Mama, Maya Sri Kali Sharanam Mama, Maya Sri
Bure Mahakali Mata ki jai.
Why is churning in the ocean? And the Halaha poison begins to rise from the ocean. The devas are worrying, what would we do with this nectar? Who will destroy this nectar? And there is only one person who is known as the destroyer. The creator is Brahma. The preserver is Lord Vishnu. And the destroyer is Mahadev Baba, Lord Shiva. The devas begin to pray to Shankar Bhagwan. And why is they pray to Lord Shiva? He listens to their prayer. He comes there and he takes the Halaha poison and is about to drink this poison. And while he holds the Halaha poison, the devas,
Hara 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 Mahadev, Hara 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 Mahadev.
He takes a roop and a form to destroy this poison. What form does Lord Shiva take to destroy the poison?
Hara 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 Mahadev, Hara 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 Mahadev, Shiva 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 Shambho, Hara 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 Shambho.
He takes the form of Shambho. He takes the roop of Shambho and he stands there with the Halaha poison. And while he begins to drink the poison, if any ordinary wife see their husband drinking poison, what you would do? You would try to prevent him, isn't that so? Parvati Devi, she became worried. She didn't know what to do. Parvati Maya, she held the truth because she knew that Lord Shiva is helping save the universe. She holds his truth at preventing the poison from going into the body. And while she holds the truth, my dear friends, and Lord Shiva is drinking the poison and the poison remains in his throat, his throat begins to turn blue in color. Hence he is called Neelakant, meaning the blue-throated one. And while Lord Shiva stands there and the poison in his throat begins to burn, Bhagawan Shankar falls to the ground. And while he falls to the ground, my dear friends and devotees, Parvati Maya, she begins to worry. She's thinking, did I just lose my Shiva? I know he has no beginning, neither no ending. But did I lose my Shiva? It is poison. Shiva falls on the ground unconscious. And while he's lying there on the ground, Devi Maya begins to panic. Parvati Maya, she begins to worry. She begins to become angry. When you lose someone, the feelings are so mixed. You don't know whether you're angry or sad. You're depressed. Devi Maya begins to become angry. Why? Because she's telling to the devas, you all have called Shiva here. He drank the poison to save the universe, but did I lose my Shiva? What will happen to me? And Devi Maya, she stands there. She's walking around Lord Shiva. But he's unconscious. The poison is burning his throat. She has to do something. She sees his eyes opening and closing. She sees him breathing. She recognizes that he's breathing. He's alive. What can I do? What can I do to help? In today's world, when we see people suffering, when we see something happen to someone, do we ever think about what can I do to help that person? How many times do we think about that? If you're passing any road and you see a big accident, what do you just do? Or you must know, you take out your phone and you go live. Isn't that so? Everything that we see in today's world, we tend to take a selfie, go live, do all of these things instead of doing what we should be doing. Helping, my dear friends. Helping others. Even if we go to help others, what is the first thing we look to do? Well, not everybody, but some. We look to put it on social media for everyone to see. We do things in today's world, but yet how do we do it? Devi Maya is worrying, how can I help Shankar? When we see someone in pain, when we see someone suffering, when we see someone need help, as devotees of the Divine Mother, we should question ourselves, how can I help? What should I do to help? Devi Maya, she's thinking, she cannot come to with any solution, and she becomes angry. When you're in a situation and you don't know what to do, what happens? Sometimes you get angry. Devi Maya begins to get angry. She's walking around the body of Lord Shiva. She knows that he's alive, but what can I do to help Shiva? She holds the feet of Lord Shiva and she begins to pray, Lord, you guide me today. You show me what should I do. And while she's praying and tears is flowing from the eyes of Devi Parvati, the Divine Mother, she gains that power, that energy. She gains that Shakti Ban. That energy begins to flow in her body. She stands there. And while she stands there, her hair begins to grow. She becomes dark in complexion. She begins to take her beautiful rope. What rope does she take? Kadha tells to us. Wanga neya se kali mata lauti gaye. Wanga neya se kali mata lauti gaye. Lauti gaye maya lauti gaye. Lauti gaye maya lauti gaye. Anga neya. O anga neya se kali mata lauti gaye. O anga neya se kali mata lauti gaye. Devi Maya, she stands there. She's dark in complexion. Her hair begins to grow. It's curly and beautiful. She stands there now with four arms. What does she do? Why she stands there? And everyone is thinking it is Kali Maya. It is the roop of Kali Maya. She stands there with the Mundan Mala. But her four hands, my dear friends, what does she hold? She has a scissors in one of her hand. She holds the lotus in her other hand. Who is this Devi? Who is this Divine Mother? Devi Maya, she holds a beautiful Padma, a lotus in the other hand. And while she's about to worship, she holds a beautiful Katora in her hand. Whom is this Devi? She doesn't have hands around her. She has a tiger skin just as Shankar Bhagwan. And Devi Maya, she has a snake upon her head. Who is this form? Devi Mata takes the form of Tara Devi. Tara Devi, the second form of the Das Mahavidya. And why she stands there merely naked? Tara Devi, she's about to bring back that consciousness to Shiva. How does she bring back consciousness to Shiva? She sits on the ground. She holds Lord Shiva in her hand and tears is flowing from her eyes. And what she does, she begins to give him milk. And why she gives him milk to drink? Bhagawan Shankar, my dear friends, he begin to retain that consciousness. And while he begins to retain consciousness, Bhagwan Shankar, he offers salutations to Devi Ma. For Devi Maya giving Lord Shankar that beautiful nectar, that milk of the universe to bring my consciousness to him. It is said that when we worship Devi Ma, she brings us to that godlike consciousness. When we worship Devi Maya, what are the darshan and blessings? Bhagwan Shankar, he lies there on the hands of Devi Maya. Anga Naya se Kali Mata Lauti Gaye. Anga Naya se Kali Mata Lauti Gaye. Lauti Gaye Maya Lauti Gaye. Lauti Gaye Maya Lauti Gaye. Anga Naya. Anga Naya se Kali Mata Lauti Gaye. Anga Naya se Kali Mata Lauti Gaye. Anga Naya se Kali Mata Lauti Gaye. She takes the rope off. Tara Devi, she is holding Lord Shiva. She gives him the milk of the universe to bring back consciousness. The Devas seeing this, whilst they are chilling in the ocean, they begin to praise this Devi. Parvati Maya, taking the form of Tara Devi, she brings back consciousness to Shiva. And while she brings back that consciousness to Lord Shiva, Bhagwan Shiva, he offers salutations to the mother. He has no beginning, no ending. He's the Lord of the universe. But because of what Devi Maya had done for him, he offers salutations, gratitude. teaching all of us as devotees of God, whenever God do anything for us, what should we do? Offer gratitude to God. When someone does something for us, we should offer gratitude. How many of us in today's world does this? How many of us offer gratitude to God? Forget everybody else now. What about God? How much time would it take to say thank you God for life? Thank you God for clothing, for food, for these simple things. How many times do we take when someone does something for us to say thank you? If somebody gives you food to eat, you don't have no food, but they give you some food to eat. How many of us say thank you? Or how many of us when we taste the food, we say, what happened? Well, again, about salt and pepper? And we just do that? Jai Bhagwan. The attitude of gratitude, my dear friends. This is what this world is lacking today. Gratitude. How many of us make time on a daily basis to offer gratitude to God for what is simple thing in life? It is said the greatest present is the presence. My dear friends and devotees, live in the presence of the divine. Every day offer gratitude just as Lord Shiva is offering gratitude. We make time for everything else, but how much time we just make for God? Before COVID, we used to say, Bhagwan, I'm busy in the morning, hurrying to work. When you come home from work, Bhagwan, I'm tired. Tomorrow I'll pray. I repeat that for years. The pandemic came, you had to remain home. Where we saw people started to pray because they were frightened they would have died. So the lockdown came, everybody home, we began to pray. Measures began to lift, we stopped praying. Isn't that so? We start back to say, Lord, I am busy. But did we realize that the only one and the only reason we are alive today is because of God? We are safe today because of God. I believe that COVID is here to teach us a lesson, but how many of us are learning this lesson of life? To make time for God. If it is 2 minutes in the morning, nobody say pray for hours. Simply go to your altar and say, thank you, Bhagwan. Or even whilst you are driving to work, thank you, God. Take some time to offer gratitude to God and to others. My dear friends, Lord Shiva offers gratitude. He say, Ma, O Devi, as you hold the Padma, the lotus in your hand, you will now be one of the Das Mahavidyas. As you hold the lotus in your hand, you will teach your devotees love. Flowers represents what? Love. When Valentine's come, Amir, how much roses buy by dozen, it? Why? On Mother's Day, flowers represents love. This is why in Sanatana Dharma we offer flowers in everything we do, offering our love to God. As she holds the Padma, she spreads the message of love. She is reminding us, despite how she looks physically, she is a loving mother. She holds the scissor in her hand, cutting the attachment from the material world for her children. Because she as a mother knows that being attached in this world will only bring what? Harm to you. How? When you are attached to money and you have no money, what has happened? You feel you need to go sentence. Isn't that so? When you are attached in this world to someone, you fall in love with a girl. When you see that girl, what has happened? You get Jai Shri Ram. And when the girl break your heart, what has happened? You want to do everything negative because of what? Attachment. Attachment, my dear friends, the Devi, the attaches us from this world of Mahamaya. And why she the attaches us? Devi Ma holds us closer to her. She holds a katura in her hand. The nectar of what? Life. She gives lives to our devotees. She gives us that energy. She gives us siddhi. What is siddhi? siddhis, spiritual abilities. When we worship Tara Devi, she blesses you with vision. She blesses you with so many wonderful things. She is the one who is in charge of what? Your kundalini. Shiva and Shakti. Again, we come back to Shiva and Shakti. When we worship Tara Devi and Shambhu Baba, they are the ones who control your kundalini. She is that one who clears the kundalini for that divine energy to enter into the body. Devi Maya, as she stands there so beautifully, she holds a danda. And why is she holds this in her hand? And why is Bhagwan Shiva says, you are the second of Vidas Mahavidya? Devi Maya, my dear friends, she sits very beautifully, and the devas begin to worship her. And why is they worship her, my dear friends? They are chanting the beautiful mantras to Devi. Om Nadavindo Kalate Ma Tara Devyai Namo Nama Veda Mantra Sarupaya Veda Tara Namo Nama. It is said, she is also a form of whom? Saraswati Devi. She is a form that gives us speech as well too. In a different room. In the room of Vidya Tara. Tara Devi, my dear friends, the devas are praying. Om Sabhada Sara Brahmanam Mahatara Devyai Namo Nama Nanda Shivaya Bindu Deva Kala Kala Ratri Namo Namam. She's a destructive one from time to time. The Divine Mother Tara Devi, she has that beautiful Bij Mantra. It is said that when this mantra is uttered, my dear friends and devotees, all negative energy is removed. And this evening, let us chant. Dum, 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 Durga, 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 Namastraya Mahataraya Shukraya Tassa Samrataya Samratriaya Tara Devyai Swaha. Bolo Dum 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 Durga Om. Aim Rim Srim Krim Saha Om. Taraka Devyai Namaha. Om Aim Hrim Klim Hum Pat Tara Devyai Namaha. By worshipping Tara Devi, why she stands there? She stands, she's seen standing on whom? She stands on a corpse. Why? Where does Tara Devi reside? Tara Devi, my dear friends, that Divine Mother, she roams the cremation grounds. She roams the cemetery. Why? The Divine Mother Tara Devi, why she roams these places? It is said that she is the Divine Mother who has the ability, to bring mukti or moksha to those wandering souls. So whenever someone dies untimely, and we are even performing our shraddh, we perform our beautiful Narayan shraddh. And whilst perform this shraddh, which is a little bit different to what we are accustomed performing, Tara Devi is also worshipped when someone dies untimely. Why? To bring mukti to that soul. She roams the cremation ground, the burial grounds. Why? Bringing mukti to the souls that are wandering, to the souls that have died untimely. And this is why when we worship Devi, my dear friends, Devi Bhagavatam says, when we worship Kali Maya, we worship the Das Mahavidya. So even when we worship Kali Maya, she helps to bring what? Liberation, mukti, moksha. She brings oneness with whom? Hari Bhagwan. This Devi, my dear friends, Tara Devi, she brings mukti had to her devotees. She is very easily to please. Whatever you offer to her, she accepts it. Once it's offered with love and devotion. And once you have faith, my dear friends. So today, as we are very privileged to worship Kali Mata once more again, with faith, with love, and with devotion, receive the blessing of the Das Mahavidya. Who are the Das Mahavidya? I remind you once more as we conclude Pravachan. The Das Mahavidya, my dear friends, is Kali Mata, Tara Devi, Charmasta Devi. Once you worship these Devis, Shorshi Maya, Bhuvaneshwari Maya, Bhairavi Mata, Dhumavati Mata, Bhagramukhi Mata, and Kamala Devi. Who is Kamala Devi? On the last night of this Yajna, you will learn who is Kamala Devi. We all are going to worship Kamala Devi very shortly. Many homes are preparing to welcome her. And that should tell you who is Kamala Devi. My dear friends and devotees, whilst you worship Tara Devi, Kali Maya, one thing she doesn't accept is truth, lies. Whenever you go before Devi Maya to pray, we must never go with untruth. We must always have truth, satya. We must always be honest. Because remember, honesty is the best. Jai Bhagwan. Honesty is the best policy, my dear friends. Bole Shri Kali Mata ki jai, Satya Sanatan Dharma ki jai. This time, whilst we're joining our Havan mantras and worship the Agni Devata, this evening we are very blessed and privileged to have Shivarakanji joining with us. Devi Ma, blessings to you. And I'd like to invite him to lead us in a beautiful bhajan whilst Havan is in progress. Bole Devi Mata ki.
हे शिव शंकर नत राजा, मैं तो जन्म जन्म का दास तेरा, मैं तो जन्म जन्म का दास तेरा। हे शिव शंकर जानत राजा मैं तो जन्म जन्म का दास तेरा मैं तो जन्म जन्म का दास तेरा दिन करता मैं नाम जपन तेरा शिव 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 गूंजत मन मोरा निश दिन करता मैं नाम जपन तेरा शिव 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 गूंजत मन मोरा तुम हो मेरे प्रभु तुम हो कृपालु करू समर्पण दीन दयालु हे शिव शंकर नत राजा मैं तो जन्म जन्म का दास तेरा मैं तो जन्म जन्म का दास तेरा
श्री जगदम्बई माता की जय सत्य सनातन धर्म की जय
Let us all stand as we join in our final Purnamahuti offering. Once we make this offering this evening, we pray once more to Hari. Om Purnamida Purnamidam Purnat Purnamudachyate Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnameva Vashishyate Om Sarvam Vai Purnagvam Shantihi Swaha. We offer Achman. Sarva Papa Haram Divyam Gangayam Nirmalam Charam Achmanyam Mayaratam Grihanam Parameshwaram. We find it for east, west, north, south, three heaven. Vanaspati Rasura Bhuto Yogan Yugan Yudamaha Agrahan Sarvadevanam Dupam Samarpayami. The Sotic blessing. Ojasi Ojasi Mohidehi Balamasi Balamasi Mohidehi Dupam Darashayami. Ekbal Bore Jagarambe Mata Ki Jai. At this time we offer our coconut to Hanumanji, to Devi Maya, and of course to Kal Bhairav Baba. First we pray to Hanumanji, the embodiment of strength. Om Lala Dehe Lali Lase Arudari Lala Langur Badra Dehe Lala Varalang Jai 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 Kapisur. Yatra Yatra Raghunath Kirtanam Tatra Tatra Kirtamasi Kancharim Vaspari Paripurna Lochanam Maruti Nityam Raksha Sankasyam. Om Namo Hanumate Namaha. Om Namo Hanumate Namaha. Bole Pavan Putra Hanuman Ki. Jai 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 Hanuman Gosai, Kripa Karo Guru Deva Kinai. Jai 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 Hanuman Gosai, Kripa Karo Guru Deva Kinai. Guru Deva Kinai, Guru Deva Kinai. Jai 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 Hanuman Gosai, Jai 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 Hanuman Gosai, Kripa Karo Guru Deva Kinai. Shri Ram Jay Jay Rama, Shri Ram Jay Ram Jay Jay Rama, Jam Shri Ram Jay Jay Rama, Shri Ram Jay Ram Jay Jay Rama, Jay Ram Shri Ram Jay Jay Rama, Shri Ram Jay Ram Jay Jay Rama, Jay 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 Hanuman Gosai, Kripa Karo Gurudev Ki Nai. This evening we pray to Kal Bhairav Baba, the eighth Rudra, the eighth form of Lord Shiva, the Lord of Justice. Om Hare Padukaya Parvaranaya Kuru Kuru Padukaya Hrim Om Namah Shivaya. Om Sri Chausit Yogari Bhavan Sivirvasana Sivairu Hring Shing Durga Kvachde Uttai Namo Namam. As we pray to Kal Bhairav Baba, He's the Lord of Justice. Wherever there is injustice and we worship Bhairav Baba, He brings justice to us. Om Sri Bhairav Devtaye Namam. Bole Kal Bhairav Baba Ki. Kal Bhairav Baba Ki. Mero Bhairav Baba, Mero Bhairav Baba, Kali Mata Lale Kahai De. Mero Bhairav Baba, Mero Bhairav Baba, Kali Mata Lale Kahai De. Kali Mata Lale Kahai De, Kahai De. Kali Mata Lale Kahai De. Mero Bhairav Baba, Mero Bhairav Baba, Kali Mata Lale Kahai De. Kal Bhairav Baba Ki, Kal Bhairav Baba Ki, Kal Bhairav Baba Ki. At this time we pray to Kali Mata, the seventh form of Durga Devi, the destructive form, the one who destroys our negative energy, the one who leads us to the path of mukti. Om Jayanti Kali Mangala Kali
भद्रकाली कपालिनी दुर्गा क्षमा शिवरात्रि स्वाहा स्वधा नमो सुते भद्रकाली नमो नित्यं सर्वे शक्ति स्वरूपिणी नारायणी नमो सतुते।
बोले काली माता की, महाकाली माता की, महाकाली माता की।
बोलो काली भवानी अम्बे माँ, बोलो काली भवानी अम्बे माँ, काली भवानी अम्बे माँ, बोलो काली भवानी अम्बे, बोलो काली भवानी अम्बे माँ, बोलो काली भवानी अम्बे माँ, बोलो शक्ति भवानी अम्बे, बोलो काली भवानी अम्बे माँ, बोलो काली भवानी। सुपारी ध्वजा नारियल पान सुपारी ध्वजा नारियल ले तेरे भीत चराया बोले तेरे भीत चराया बोलो देवी भवानी अम्बे माँ देवी भवानी अम्बे माँ बोलो देवी भवानी अम्बे बोलो देवी भवानी अम्बे ओ बोलो देवी भवानी अम्बे माँ बोलो काली भवानी अम्बे माँ।
At this point in time, devotees and bhaktas, those who wish to offer your aarti, you can perform aarti. Ravi would of course sanitize your hands and of course receive the blessings of Devi Maya.
Suvachora tere anga birache, Suvachora tere anga birache, Kesari tilak lagaya, O Kesari tilak lagaya, Bolo Kali Bhavani Ambe Ma, Kali Bhavani Ambe Ma, Bolo Kali Bhavani Ambe, Bolo Kali Bhavani Ambe Ma, Bolo Kali, Bolo Kali Bhavani. सुनो मेरी देवी पर्वत वासिनी तेरा पार न पाया तेरा पार न पाया। ओ मैया सुनो मेरी देवी पर्वत वासिनी तेरा पार न पाया तेरा पार न पाया। ब्रह्मा वेर पदे तेरे द्वारे शंकर ज्ञान लगाया शंकर ज्ञान लगाया। सुनो मोरी देवी पर्वत वासिनी तेरा पार न पाया तेरा पार न पाया। यहाँ आरती मोहन भोग लगाया मोहन भोग लगाया। सुनो मोरी देवी पर्वत वासिनी तेरा पार न पाया तेरा पार न पाया।
बोले दुर्गा माता की जगदम्बा माता की।
बगट मैया तेरे गुण गावे ओ जन्यो बगट मैया तेरे गुण गावे मन वांछित फल पाया मन वांछित फल पाया सुनो मोरी देवी पर्वत वासिनी तेरा पार न पाया तेरा पार न पाया सत्ययुग द्वापर त्रेता मध्ये सतयुग द्वापर त्रेता मध्ये कलियुग राज सभाया कलियुग राज सभाया सुनो मोरे देवी पर्वत वासिनी तेरा पार न पाया तेरा पार न पाया सुनो मोरे देवी पर्वत वासिनी तेरा पार न पाया तेरा पार न पाया जगदम्बा देवी जगदम्बा देवी जय 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 जगदम्बा देवी जगदम्बा देवी जगदम्बा देवी जय 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 जगदम्बा जगदम्बा देवी ओ जगदम्बा देवी जय 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 जगदम्बा देवी जगदम्बा देवी जगदम्बा देवी जय 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 जगदम्बा देवी ओम नमः शिवाय हरि ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय हरि ओम नमः शिवाय
मंत्राहीनं क्रियाहीनं भक्तिहीनं चनाननं यत् पूजितं मया देवा परिपूर्णं तरस्रमे काहेन वाचा मनसेन्द्रेवा पुर्यात्मना वा प्रकटं स्वौतं करोमि यज्ञ सकलं परस्मै नारायणायते समर्पयामि together त्वमेव माता च पिता त्वमेव त्वमेव बन्धु च सखा त्वमेव त्वमेव विद्या द्रविणं त्वमेव त्वमेव सर्वं मम देव देव ब्रांच कास्ट टुगेदर दृष्टं टीचर एंड से सीताराम शकबारक होरे सीताराम 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 शकबारक होरे सीताराम 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 This evening as we say सीताराम We bow to the divinity within each and every one of us For Bhagwan is here, there and everywhere And we offer salutations to the divine शकबारक होरे सीताराम 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 होरे श्री के चरण स्वामी की उमापति महादेव की भैरव बाबा की जगदम्बे माता की महाकाली माता की तारा माता की श्री पवन पुत्र हनुमान की भैरव बाबा की सत्य सनातन धर्म की जय जय सीताराम यू मे वेरी रिस्पेक्टफुल सीट प्रसाद पंचामृत आरती विल कम योर वे एंड ऑफ कोर्स भोजन इज प्रिपेयर्ड फॉर ईच एंड एवरीवन वंस मोर अगेन लेट मी टेक द अपॉर्चुनिटी टू से अ स्पेशल थैंक यू टू बाई किशन द अंची देवी एंड मीडिया कॉन्सेप्ट्स 29 For taking our devotion to the homes and who are unable to be here this evening to join with us and take the blessings of Devi Maya to your homes. Also, let me take the opportunity to say a special thank you to Shiva Lakanji for joining with us this evening in devotion and leading us in beautiful bhajan in praises of Devi Ma. May Devi Mata richly bless you now and forever. Jai Sitaram.
गुरु चरणन सिर नाई के बिनवत दो कर जोर शिव शंकर के चरण में लाज रहे मन मोर आ आज शंकर शिव बम बम भोला शंकर शिव बम बम भोला कैलाश पति महाराज राज शंकर शिव बम बम भोला जता में